Now, it's a lot of fun to get off-road and all muddy and nasty. Well, this vehicle does that, and it's fun to hose off too.
Our ride today is the 2009 Nissan Frontier Pro 4X. Now, this vehicle is a Nissan Frontier with the extra package, which is ruggedness. We'll find out it's not such a far stretch from where Nissan began. They began making fire engines back in Japan that had to haul large amounts of water to a fire in a very short amount of time. Well, they've come forward in time. This will haul large loads in a hurry and be very safe while it's doing it. Now we have the hood open of the 2009 Nissan Frontier Pro 4X. And we are joined by our co-host, Nancy Tonkin.
Hello.
Nancy, you don't look really dressed to talk about the engine. You look very beautiful, but tell me what's under the hood.
So under the hood of this Nissan Frontier, we have a V6 4-liter engine, offers about 261 horsepower.
Excellent horsepower. What's the transmission like in this vehicle?
This particular one is an automatic, but it is available in a manual.
So Nancy, I'm not familiar what Pro 4X means or the name of this vehicle. Explain it to me.
So just like the Nismo package for the Nissan racing upgrades, the Pro 4X package is an upgrade for like an off-road terrain vehicle.
Now, tell me a little bit about what that Pro 4X package comes with, some of those upgrades.
So I'll give you some examples. An oil pan upgrade, wheel upgrades, and a rear differential.
Now, rear differential upgrade, and of course, this is a vehicle that you can drive to work, to school, through normal weather on a normal road, but if you need to ford a river or go up that snowy, icy hill, it definitely gives you the complete package where you can take it off-road and it will perform. Take a look at what's under the hood. So Nancy, let's start up front and talk about what this vehicle has to offer. Bold, manly girl, right?
It does, yeah. It also has halogen headlights and front fog lights, which are great.
Now, it's a very big truck with lots of ground clearance on it.
Yes.
But there's a lot of interesting stuff around the outside, the front, but where it's really functional is in that back bed, isn't it?
Right. Nissan is one of the only companies that offers this tie-down system.
Now, also spray-in bed liner and bed rails, and what that really means for you is you can actually put your load in the back of the vehicle and secure it properly, and you don't mess up the back. It's usable, right?
Right.
Absolutely.
Yes.
Usable truck in the back here, and you're able to get loads in and out fairly easily. And all that stuff comes directly from Nissan. When you order the truck, you can also order all of those accessories. All right, jumping on the interior of the 2009 Nissan Frontier Pro 4X, kind of a mouthful on the name, but this is kind of a chunky. I feel very manly on the inside.
Yeah, it's a great interior, actually. It's very simple, easy to use. The controls are large, so you can even operate it with gloves on. If you're working in the back, just hop in and go on your way.
And you're off.
Yep.
These controls also very accessible from the driver. Everything is within arm's reach as well. Easy to clean, too.
Easy to clean. The seats are, they dry easily if you, you know, get some water in here or anything. Cup holders are removable, which is great.
Especially for someone like me that spills their cup. You know,
yes.
The sugary drinks seem to get everywhere. So it's easy to wipe down. It's easy to operate, even if you have gloves on.
Yep.
And there's also things like some extras in here, like steering wheel controls. You can do your Bluetooth. You can do your volume for your radio and all those things. Comes with satellite radio as well.
Yes.
We've taken a look at what's on the inside of this vehicle. We've taken a look at the outside and what's under the hood. Now let's find out some whys to buy the 2009 Nissan Frontier Pro 4X. Let's talk about hunky chunky and off-road. This vehicle has very good off-road capabilities, getting you through water, ice, snow, and uneven road surfaces. Second of all, that tie-down system in the back is real ingenuity, not only by Nissan engineering, but by Nissan marketing. These guys went to the consumer and said, what are you buying as aftermarket equipment for your vehicle? They looked at what people were buying, what they were doing to their vehicles, and they decided to do it at the factory level. Now we're getting a spray-in bed liner, rails in the back, and also a tie-down system that I haven't seen matched by any other manufacturer. Let's talk about fuel economy, and finally, let's talk about power plant. You'll find that this V6 underneath the hood gives you almost as much power as some V8s that are on the road, and it performs really well, able to tow a lot of weight, and also to get you through those bad road conditions. Let's take a look at that MSRP. The 2009 Nissan Frontier Pro 4 comes with a 4-liter V6 engine, a 5-speed automatic transmission, and its base price, $27,630. Our in-studio as tested model, $30,480. In the city, you'll get 15 miles a gallon, and on the highway, you'll get 19.